It would be found that it was misery that taught more than happiness. It was poverty that taught more than wealth. It was blows that brought out the inner fire more than praise.